Don.
Merry Christmas, Mother.
How was school?
Oh, fun.
How could you say school was fine? The principal called. How could you on Christmas Eve day?
What do you call about? I didn't do nothing.
You most certainly did, young lady, and you're going to be severely punished. You've been expelled from the Baltimore County Public School System.
I'd like to know for what?
You smoked cigarettes on the bus.
Who told you that? That drunken school bus driver? Why, Mother, I'd like to tell you that he was so drunk driving that bus, we almost had an accident this morning.
Now, Dawn, you know that's not true. You hooked classes plus beat up a girl. I never thought I would see a daughter of mine involved in fighting.
You've turned our silent night into a hellacious night, Dawn. Don't you care about Mommy and Daddy? Don't you care about all of the heartache you're causing us?
I didn't touch that girl. She tried to steal my homework. The other girls beat her up.
We all know about the other girls, Dawn. We have forbidden you to see those delinquent girls, but you defy us. Any educator can tell you the appearance and behavior go hand in hand.
I've told you to flatten that hair. Who taught you to look like a tramp? It certainly wasn't anyone in this family. And you've got to lose some weight.
Leave me alone. I hate you and I hate this house.
All the love we've given you and you tell us you hate us? A fine thank you. You're going to put me in the hospital for nerve collapse.
You never believe me when I'm telling you the truth. Daddy, that girl's always bullying me and trying to cheat off me in class. I promise you I've never touched her even once. I swear to God.
Why the lying? Why the bold-faced lying, Dawn? You're grounded indefinitely. Please go to your room until tomorrow morning when we call you to open your presents.